Hello, in this video I am going to show you how to install Blitzkrieg and the amazing mod GZM 11.2. So link in description. Download everything, patch, setup 1 to 8 and setup exe. Click here, download. Download everything, okay? Very easy. We have the file here. Patch, setup 1 bin to 8, okay? On your desktop, right click, new, file, drop everything inside. Alright. We are going to start with setup. For sure, select English, because нет по-русски. By default, it's good. So, very important here, this, you keep it, and this one is important, English, okay? So, bot, next, I don't need this one, I want shortcut on desktop, and next. The install process is going to take like 8 to 10 minutes. This mod is really big, we are talking about more than 45 gigabyte. Okay, so I am going to pause the video and see you soon. Okay, okay, so untick this one now. Very easy, the patch. For sure, English, because again, нет по-русски. Install. Should take less than 1 minute. All right. So we have the shortcut here. Before you start playing, I really recommend you to enable VSync, AMD or NVIDIA. You know how to enable VSync, right? Okay, otherwise you are going to have in-game 4 to 5000 FPS. Let's go. Okay, first thing we want to do, option, setting. Ah, better. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to cut. Okay, better. So you can change resolution. I have a 1440p. So I'm going to select my resolution here. On, multiple. That's all here. Gameplay, it is very important. You want to keep the difficulty at normal, okay? Then create your profile. And save. Voilà. Everything is here. Voilà. It works perfectly. So again, difficulty on normal, okay? Voilà, I hope you will enjoy this amazing mod. Goodbye.